They were looking for survivors, and what'd you hear? A helicopter. You know, I came up with a theory like a long time ago, but it wasn't true. Well, it's not true anymore. The theory was that, like, whenever someone makes an expansion pack or something for a game, they don't make another version. Like, they make, like, a first one. So they get an expansion pack, there's not gonna be a second one. I was apparently dumb. Stay out of their sights. Told you to save all those time mines. Well, now it's time to to use them. Like me. Okay, you have to go for that part right there. And the guys left, I could have sworn there was like a fourth one around. Go for that part right there. If you don't make it, you die and you get the achievement. I'm scared because I tried it one time, it didn't work. Let's go. Yes, it worked. Thank God. Alright, this part is going to get a little crafty. If you don't want to use any ammo, that's what you got to do. Alright, let's go. Doing. Yeah, you just look in here and then you back up and then wham! It's like all the blood all over the place just to scare you. Now, as soon as I find out how to get in there. Oh. I hear circus music again. This. Like I said before, don't worry about the spirits. Stop worrying because I've just lost a lot of health. Oh, right there. Well, they don't worry about the spirits because they'll just like come up and. Yeah, they only. Just make sure you have some armor. when they come out. Because that's all they go for is your armor. They're armor eaters. Oh, wow. If you get the game, or if you have the game and you're on this part, look closely at the badge. You'll see Alice waiting glasses.